speaking during their quarterly club engagement held at the Uganda Insurance Association in Kololo. Chief Executive Officer Junior Kisache said that some risks are complex and there is need to break them down for their clients to understand.
Insurance is a service that is delivered based on a contract. Remember, this contract is between the insurer and the client. But the intermediary that facilitates this process is the broker. So how do we work with the broker to ensure that the insured understands this contract very well? How do we work with the broker to ensure that the insured is trained on a continuous basis to manage the risk that they have brought into the risk pool? So it's important that we keep a close link with the brokers because they have that legal obligation to their client.
He said almost above 30% of premiums they underwrite currently are generated by brokers. Added that brokers are a critical component in terms of business generation for the insurer.
Basically, this is an opportunity for us to always come together, discuss various issues, some of them emerging and others internal. Of course, there's so many emerging issues, but I do want to preempt what is going on.
We're in this event as co-sponsors with Uganda Insurance Association. As Glaxon Insurance Brokers, we are part of the many panel of insurance brokers in the market, being the leading insurance broker in the market as it stands. On a regional basis and running across Africa.
Christopher Mujisha, the business manager at Insurance Brokers Association of Uganda, hinted at some of the reviews currently being looked into in the industry. Story by Lucius Kasoma for the news.